as yesterday. The natural light not good enough, a lot of haze and a lot of fog about.
Sachin Tendulkar coming out there with Ganguly as the openers. I think we're in for a pretty good day's cricket. 37 overs for each side because of the conditions here early this morning, delaying the start.
First one for India, to go 2 for 1. One for no wicket. That's a lovely shot. It's going to be 4 runs. That ball dropped short. And Ganguly got the width. 4 runs. Beautiful stroke. First ball of the morning.
Rather loose and nervous start. And Akbar, too much width and too short. Ganguly's a very good player of anything that's loose. Get very quickly into position there. Can't hit the ball too hard. Just timed it nicely, picked the gap, and the ball raced away to the boundary. So again, we're seeing a field going straight away.
And that's coming down to third man. Could be another 4. It is. Takes the edge. Go 2 fours. Crowd enjoying it.
It's the camera on top of the Azli Zemlik bank just near the ground.
That's a lovely shot. It's going to be 4 runs. Beautifully played. And India on 14.
Well, we commented yesterday on the timing and placement of Ganguly. He really is an exquisite timer and placer of the ball. Just waits for it, picks it off his hip and turns the ball just behind square leg. Didn't seem to be a lot of power in the shot, but the placement was what was really the class in that shot there.
And that's going to be out caught. Yes, he's gone. Caught it first slip by Inzamam. And India have lost their first wicket.
Well, that was a good comeback from Akib Javed, having been hit for 4 on the previous delivery. Just angled the ball across the left-hander. It really was a regulation slip catch for Inzamam. You see the ball drifting across left-hander, rather wide. Entices him into the shot, and Inzamam makes no mistake. And that's a very good blow there for Pakistan. Ganguly out for 13, 14 for 1.
That's a beautiful shot. 4 runs. Oh, what a wonderful shot. Wristy and beautiful time.
Well, that is the sign of a class player. Again, the ball just drifting onto the pads, and Sachin Tendulkar waiting for it, just whipping it away to square leg. Again, it's wonderful timing, terrific placement. Quite a few gaps on the leg side, but just for 3 fielders. Rashid Latif under a little bit of pressure here. Very hard to set a field for bad bowling.
That's some more runs, and it could be 4 runs, and it is. And Fazli Akbar has now given away 20 runs so far, and the Indian batsman really plundering him now.
Again, it's a loose delivery, full and on leg stump. Azhar has no trouble with that, and with no fine leg down there, plenty of open spaces on the leg side. There's no pressure on the Indian batsman at the moment. The runs are coming easily. It's the boundaries that will kill you. There are 2 of them in this over.
And that's past the square leg umpire. It's going to be runs there. The ball going towards the boundary line. It may just cross it. It touches the rope, so it's 4 runs. Another 4.
That's a good start for India here, despite losing the 1 wicket. The runs are coming at a fast rate. Over 7 runs and over at the moment. This is something for Pakistan to sort out as quickly as possible. They can't afford this run rate to continue for too long. It's coming through some very ordinary bowling. Ahmed just having the loosener as we see the ball just trickle into the rope. but yesterday I think was just holding up a bit and the ball coming onto the bat, which is better for the batsman.
That's another fine shot off the back foot. And it's going to be four runs. Tendulkar doesn't even bother to run. And it's 36 for one.
No ball!
Now that's a bad ball, and that's put away. Not many players play that shot, but a quality player like Tendulkar had absolutely no problem in hammering that over mid-wicket.
He looks in wonderful touch today. Glorious shot off the back foot through the covers. An extremely difficult shot to play, and then so quick onto this. It's absolutely pummeled that right over mid-wicket. And it is, there's a lot more pace in this wicket today. And I think Sachin Tendulkar is really relishing that.
Very good effort in the end by Mushtaq Ahmed. He saved another boundary there. Still two runs to Mohammad Azharuddin. Third umpire being called here just to see if the fielder had touched the boundary line, the boundary rope, when he stopped it. Beg your pardon, Manzoor Akhtar was the fielder. Let's take another look. He just got his leg back. For a moment it had crossed the boundary rope. A better idea from seeing it from here. I think he's safe there. He saved two runs. Good effort by Manzoor Akhtar, but a good over for India. They're scoring at a fair clip here. Oh, that's a blazing shot through the offside. Take that. That's another boundary.
Well, he looks perplexed and well marked. That is just a wonderful shot on the up, and so early in the innings, just seven overs. You can see how high that ball was, almost above the roll and the pads, and he still managed to up on the toes and just flashes it through the gap. Absolutely cut them in half, those two fielders. Superb shot.
Oh, glorious square cut. Doesn't have to run for that.
Well, we've been treated to a rare sight here. Fours on every side of the wicket. Just a magnificent strike. Picked it again. He's picked the slower ball this time. It was ready for him. Waited for it. And whack. Placement just fantastic.
That's four more. He's just standing up tall, Tendulkar, and delivering.
See the look on the bowler's face, trying to get some encouragement again, just standing up and picking the gap, waiting for it. There it is. It's heavy bat, just hitting through the ball, hands going where he wants it to go, through into that gap, and away it races for another four.
Control of most of his shots, but not that last one. Comes off the inner edge, desperately close to going into the stumps. Four more runs in the end for Sachin Tendulkar.
This is what happens when you're on fire like he is. You do need a little bit of luck. He's going after everything. He's just dragged that one wide of the leg stump. Poor bowler. He really has suffered. Three overs for 35.
And more. That's glorious. Just glorious. 20 runs coming off that last over. 77 for one. There'll be four more. That's edge. The man, the third man, is too square.
Well, the crowd is just alive. It's an electric feeling here.